Hey, what's up guys, this is everybody from TruckTwix, and today I will show you 5 ways to clear your system data of your iPhone. System storage has two kinds of data, that is core and temporary system files. Core system files are essential, but temporary system files are system keys, logs, cookies, and that can be cleared in few ways. So if you want to stay up to date with iPhone latest features, just subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from us in the future. And also, it will help our channel to grow. So the first method is the most common method to clean system data is to restart your iPhone. When you restart your iPhone, the device will remove many elements like cookies, temporary files, activity logs. And if you are a Safari user, then you may have a lots of data in the browser. So you need to go to the settings, scroll down and tap on Safari. And here tap on clear history and website data. And it will delete all the Safari history and cookies and browsing data, which will save up the space in storage data. Also, the third-party apps like Snapchat, Telegram store cookies and logs. So if I go into Telegram cache over here, you can see I have 2.9 gigabytes of cache. So let's clear them. Also, if you have downloaded shows and movies in Netflix and you have seen it, then delete them also. Other than cache, some of you might have forgot to permanently delete the photos. So if you go to the photos app and in recently deleted section, you might find all your deleted photos and videos. So if there's a lot of it, just delete them right away as Apple keeps them for another 30 days since you have deleted. And the last thing is, if you have cleared all the cache and the browsing history, etc., you can check for the apps that stores a lot of data or apps that you don't even use. You can just offload the app and it will keep the docs and the data when you install it later to use. Or you can simply delete it completely. It's totally up to you. So these are the 5 best and easiest way to clear a system data of your iPhone. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. So go ahead, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Now I will see you on the next one. Peace.